Here comes the trolley. It's solving at night. It's very sincere. All of the lights are on, and even the horse's hooves are lit up. How cute. They're caroling and they're enjoying the night. There's actually a lunar eclipse tonight. That's the moon right there. It happened in New Delhi already. Did you find out what time it's going to be here?
What? I didn't say.
Oh, we're not sure what time it's going to be here, but the moon's really full and low. It looks really cool. All right, well, this is downtown Solvang at night.
Where you go.
Angels always have the gold garland as their halo.
Yes, exactly. Hi, Aaron and Joey. It's cold, isn't it?
It's cold.
It's very chilly. It's supposed to be like 30 tonight.
It's very festive here in Solvang.
It's super cute.
Did you get the street? Look at the
full moon.
I did.
The thing at the end.
Yeah, I mean, you can't get it very much, but I mean, every tree is decorated. Every facade is decorated. Let's get Rob. Where did he go? Hold on. Bobby D. How you doing?
All right, I got some photos. Hey!
All right.
See the trolley?
Yeah, we got everything. Got all the lights.
Now it's coming to life now. It's like the whole town was in that little theater.
Right.
It was so quiet.
Now everybody's coming out.
Now you're hearing music and you're
Well,
hearing...
you can't really capture it on the camera that much, but it looks nice.
All the trees are lit up. It's nice.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Solvang.